Let me tell you something. If you don't plead the fifth, just plead the blood, God will get you out of anything. Because he said, I'll be your defense attorney. He's our Plutos Paracletos. He is our defense attorney. He shall deliver us.
Yes.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Bless God. If it be so, our God whom we serve is able to deliver us. From the burning fiery furnace. And he will deliver us out of thine hand.
Yes, he will.
O king. But if not, be it known unto thee, O king, that we will not serve thy gods nor worship the golden image with image which thou hast set up.
Yes.
If we're not willing to compromise, but we're willing to keep going in the midst of persecution, in the midst of facing our own demise. The Bible said that the very ones that forced them on their way were slain by the same fire they cast them into. But I love it. There was a fourth man in the midst of the fire. Hallelujah. He said, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. Somebody needs to know that God loves you, baby. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Bless God, hallelujah. I'm telling you, this is a great message right here.
Yes.
Ooh, Lord have mercy, this is a great message. God is up to something good in the midst right now.
Yes.
He indeed is in our midst. Thank
yes.
you, Jesus. I love you, Lord.
Yes.
So if you're lost or backslid on the internet, I'm going to pray this with you right now. Pray this with me. Dear Jesus, I repent of my sins. I come to you a sinner. I ask you to wash me, cleanse me, fill me with your spirit, that I may make heaven my home. I believe you died on the cross, that God the Father raised you from the dead, and I am saved in Jesus' name. Amen. Never to be the same. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
As there's somebody watching me online right now, if you're sick in your body, I curse every devil of sickness. I come in to loose you and let you go free in the name of Jesus. I bind every spirit of infirmity. Right now, I send the word to that brother in the hospital. I send the word in Jesus' name that that infirmity be gone and removed. Inflammation, infection be rebuked.
Yeah.
By the blood of Jesus. Satan, bow your knee in Jesus',
Jesus' name.
You have lost all authority because we gained all authority through the blood of Jesus and through the finished work of the cross. We will not compromise with the world. We will stand with God.
God, yes.
And I declare creative miracles in Jesus' name. Lord, I bind every devil that's binding the people's mind. I renew a spirit of darkness and addiction and witchcraft in the name of Jesus. I take authority over them. By the blood of the Lamb, I command deliverance in their spirit, soul, mind, and body in the name of Jesus.
Yes.
I command deliverance now. Let them go free. Loose them.
Loose.
Let them go free in the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Bless the Lord. Hallelujah.
Yes.
The devil's bound. He's defeated by the blood. He's a defeated foe. But let me tell you something. The enemy's greatest nightmare is for the church to realize who it is and whose it is. If we ever realize we got full victory over every circumstance, financially, spiritually, mentally, physically, whatever we need, God's already provided it through his death at Calvary and his resurrection. We've now been seated with him in heavenly places. That means the devil's under our feet already.
Stop him.
Stop that devil. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. We got a serve. We, as we sin, Rasha Kabul Sandanibu. Randa Rasaka. Fire. Bless the Lord. Fire. 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 In the name of Jesus. It's burning in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Lord. Thank you so much for letting me have the floor out here, brother.